And it's a Group 3 hurdle race here. It's the Ryan CS hurdle. That punches down. We've got Hurricane Fly for Ryan Tamaseby, trying to follow up a Grade 2 win. Tipperary a couple of weeks back. Bad Voslau, Darren Thompson, Chesley on Van Rensburg. The Chaser making an appearance over hurdles here. Crafty Customer, Craig Allen. Finals for David Hooley. Aim for the Stars for David Hooley. Enjoy the Silence, the favourite for Leon Van Rensburg. Limelight for Craig Beckwith. Rule of Maze for Craig Allen, Scarlet Perky for James Shea, and the Lady Champion, Joshua Sutherland. And they're off and running here. So which of these horses is going to take best to this quick hurdles race here on bottomless ground? Punches down as they come to the first flight. All over it safely. Really interesting to see Chess in this race. Winner this season on week two over the fences. And does make an appearance in a Grade 3 over the smaller obstacles, and certainly not the preferred discipline for that one. And the favoured runner from the Leon Van Rensburg stable, undoubtedly Enjoy the Silence, who comes into this race off the back of a good win last time out and has gone off the favourite today. So two flights of hurdles have been navigated, and it's Scarlet Perky battling alongside Finals for the lead as they come to that next flight. All over it safely. Sorry, that was the second flight of hurdles. All over that one safely. Up towards the rear of the field at the moment, we've got the other David Hooley runner, Aim for the Stars in the all purple silks. And Crafty Customer and Rule of Maze, the two Craig Allen runners running alongside each other. Crafty Customer, the grey horse there, are the two. Slightly slow jump there from Hurricane Fly, and it meant that Crafty Customer almost just jumped into the back of that horse and had to lose a couple of strides there. And Crafty Customer has actually lost quite a few lengths there. And hopefully there's nothing wrong with the horse and that it can find its way back into this race, but it certainly does seem to be struggling at the very rear of the field for the time being. So it's Scarlet Perky racing about a length in front of Finals as they come to the next flight of hurdles. A few lengths back to the Lady Champion in third for Joshua Sutherland. Hurricane Fly back just behind that one in fourth, travelling quite well on the rail on the inside of Bad Voslau. Enjoy the Silence, the favourite at the moment, is racing in around sixth place and in the centre of the track. In behind that one, we've got Limelight in the dark blue silks with the white sleeves and the white hat. Rule of May is travelling really strongly, one of Craig Allen's fancied runners on the inside as well, and you can see that Crafty Customer is just being ridden very patiently towards the rear of the field after briefly tailing off and being a good 15 to 20 lengths behind the leader. And there is still quite a big gap now starting to open up between the leader and the very rear of the field. And Enjoy the Silence, Ruler Maze, Hurricane Fly, they're all going to have to make some significant ground to catch up this leader as Finals is travelling really strongly and enjoying these soft ground conditions at the front for David Hooley. Scarlet Perky a couple of lengths behind that one in the all green in second. Hurricane Fly is travelling strongly and has moved up into second place now. Bad Voslau on the outside of that one. Enjoy the Silence, the jockey getting to work, wants to start making a move. The Lady Champion moving there smoothly as well on the rail. Rule of May is starting to move forward as well. So we're in the final 3.5 furlongs, and anything could win this by the looks of things as they come that next flight of hurdles. Really good jump from Enjoy the Silence, but matched by Rule of Maze, and that one's getting going on the outside. Finals, the longtime leader, is really struggling. Hurricane Fly got no racing room, needs things to open up quickly, but Rule of Maze is shot clear with 2 furlongs left to go. Enjoy the Silence looks like it's got nothing to offer, and Rule of Maze is shot clear and trying to go for home. Finals is starting to stay on again. The longtime leader, the Lady Champion, coming as well for Joshua Sutherland as we come towards the final flight of furlong, and the final flight of hurdles. Crafty Customers there as well, but as we go over the final flight, the Lady Champion past Rule of Maze, but then Finals bursts back in between the two of them as they come to the line, and Finals is going to win it for David Hooley. What a game performance from that horse. Led for large parts of the race, but was then swallowed whole by around 6 or 7 horses, and has then stayed on and battled back past all of them, and has pulled away and won this Ryan CES Grade 3 hurdle really nicely. The Lady Champion has to settle for second. Look, the winner after the final flight of hurdles for Joshua Sutherland. Rule of Maze and Crafty Customer third and fourth for Craig Allen. And Hurricane Fly completes the top 5 for Ryan Tamaseby.